In this lesson, we covered a lot of subjects. Our discussions included the government's response to the pandemic of issuing stimulus checks to taxpayers, the Paycheck Protection Program intended for small businesses and other employers to keep workers on the payroll, the extension of relief for workers affected by the pandemic, providing continued unemployment assistance, and easing retirement distribution limitations and tax consequences. We took an in-depth look at key aspects of the CARES Act. We studied the provisions of the Tax Cuts and Jobs Act and analyzed other more recent developments as well. And of course, the government response to the COVID-19 pandemic continues to be modified and updated, both at the federal and state levels. In addition to these topics, we revisited some of the basic forms for standard tax preparation in California. One such review was our look into FTB Forms 540, 540NR, and Schedule CA, as well as which tax credits may be claimed by Californians, which have expired, and which may be carried forward. We explained that Form 540 is designed for and used specifically for taxpayers classified as qualified California residents. Form 542EZ, also made specifically for California residents, is a shorter, simpler version of the standard 540. However, the shorter version does not provide all the credits and benefits found on the longer version. Form 540NR helps determine the qualifications for part-year and non-residents as distinguished from California residents, i.e., California full-time residents. And Form 540ES is for any California taxpayer who will be making estimated payments. We finished our lesson by covering the taxes and regulations that apply to the cannabis industry, along with a list of the most common mistakes to watch out for on clients' tax returns. Once again, we remind you that California tax preparers must be familiar with how California conforms or does not conform to federal tax laws and numbers. As updated state information and numbers become available, we'll update our course and links as we receive them. We advise all tax preparers to do the same for themselves. That's all for this class. Thank you for learning with At Your Pace online.